12th annual STEMS Got Talent. My name is Maura Ritter, and I am the middle school director at STEM, and this is my 12th year at STEM, and it is my 12th year producing STEMS Got Talent. I have to tell you that this year has been, wow, it's been a lot, and I really cannot thank every single person out here who has made this night happen and Wish Week happen. This is the 7th year that STEM has supported Wish Week, and STEM's Got Talent jumped on board about 3 years ago, and what a difference it's made, all of us working together, and all the donations here tonight go to our sweet little Wish Week child, Bella, and we're going to have Bella out here in just a minute so that you can meet her. Let me tell you a little bit about Wish Week. Over the past 6 years, STEM School Highlands Ranch has raised $81,800 and granted 11 wishes. It's pretty significant for the size of our school, and you know, we're pretty proud of that, and I think this year has just been going really well. All the Wish Week activities have been real money makers for sweet little Bella. Send her to Disney World. So we're really, really proud to be a part of that, and really thank you all for being here. Tonight's show, we have 22 fabulous acts. We did have 23, but unfortunately, we lost one today to sickness. So these kids that are here are going to blow your mind. Even, our tech crew last night and the kids are saying, really, how does it get better every year? But the talent is incredible, and I can't wait for you guys to see them all. Also, we have an added bonus of our STEM choir here tonight. Over here. And they are under the direction of Mr. Gomez, our music teacher. And poor Mr. Gomez has been out for the count most of the week, so he made it here tonight, and we are really, really happy he made it. And then, of course, we have our annual, our famous staff lip sync performance. And nobody ever knows what it is, though there's a few kids that found out. You know who you are. And I really believe that they kept it a secret and were really proud of you. Plus, we told them we were going to suspend them if they told anybody. So, anyway, we're just really, really excited for you to see these kids. The talent, the hard work they've put into it is incredible. So, a little housekeeping. The logistics for tonight is going to go like this. We're going to have two acts, and if 15-minute intermission. And intermission, you can go on out there and just give all your money to the concession people, because every cent goes to Wish Week. Then we do have a Miracle Minute. The program says the Miracle Minute is going to be right before intermission, but we're going to change that because after our tech rehearsal, we realize it takes a little bit of time to set up for our band, which is our final act. So we're going to move the Miracle Minute to right before the last act. So if you have your money, you'll get it ready by then, and kids will be coming around with buckets to collect the cash. If you don't have cash, that's fine. We'll have QR codes up on the screens and out in the back, and you can Venmo. I think we even have a credit card machine out in the back, too. So there's tons of ways to donate. Let's see. Then we're going to start Act Two with the STEM Secondary Choir, and then we will have a judges' deliberation with a special skit with some pretty special kids, and then we'll have our awards at the end. If you have a cell phone, if you could just keep it silent, that's great. But if you want to take all the pictures, you can take them. If you want a video, video. If you need to come up front, come on up front. If your child's performing, don't be shy, okay? We will have a professional video done. That's going to be done from the back, and we'll get that out to you at some point. Let's see. Scoring criteria. Tonight's performers are going to be judged on the following criteria: appropriateness of selection, originality, showmanship, skill, audience appeal, entertainment value, and overall effect of the performance. And we have several different categories. We have vocals, vocal slash instrumental, dance slash gymnastics, and instrumental. And just a quick couple of thank yous. First and foremost, I really want to thank Ben Grossman. He is back there in the tech desk. And Ben is... As a lot of you know, Jaden has been my assistant producer for the past 7 years, and then she went and graduated. And she did actually email me today, and I almost teared up, just telling us to have a great show, and she wished she could be here. And if there was anything she could do from her end, which is so sweet. But Ben stepped right up, and not only is he assistant producing this show, but all the videos you see tonight, from the bios, the beginning videos, all the promo videos, all the tech, all the slides behind us, everything you see tech-wise, Ben created. Even the logo, the really cool lit-up STEM logo, that's created by Ben. So I'm really, really grateful to him. Kathy Dwyer, I am so grateful to her because she is the National Honor Society advisor, and she has made Wish Week happen with, of course, these fabulous Wish Week kids. And Kathy Dwyer not only does this every single night, she's running around like crazy, but then she's here wrangling kids and supervising them and helping out the kids, and I really am grateful for that. Mackenzie Harper, also, usually she'll be here in the judge's seat with me, and this year she said, if you need me, because I know Kathy's really busy with NHS, it's her first year taking it on. So Ms. Harper has helped tremendously at tech rehearsal and all night with these kids, and I'm truly grateful. I want to thank Mission Hills Church because they're wonderful to us. They really give us a really nice deal here. And Aaron, who is our tech producer back there, he's a little grumpy sometimes, but he's really, really great. He's wonderful. And then I want to thank my fellow judges, Mr. Gomez and Ms. Vitale. So thank you guys. They're awesome. And they helped me for auditions as well, and that's two solid nights of auditions and then some. And I really want to send a huge shout out to my fellow lip syncers. This staff, what they have to do, and honestly, I'm telling you right now, we still have not had all of us together in a single rehearsal. So it's just really hard to get teachers together. And all of them have come, but just different times and different rehearsals. I think we started with 33, and I think we're down to 25 for one reason or another. A lot of sickness, a lot of other things going on. So I'm really grateful to the ones who are behind that curtain right now and getting ready to come out. Our student groups and volunteers, National Honor Society, middle school student government, high school student government, these kids are amazing, and they're really, really, really responsible. So thank you, kids, for all your hard work here. I really appreciate that. families coming out and supporting, friends, kids, students, teachers, staff coming out to support. That's wonderful. I'm really, really, really grateful for you and just this whole audience in general. And so right now I am going to turn the mic over to Ms. Kathy Dwyer, who is our National Honor Society advisor.
Well, welcome everybody. I think I am the luckiest person at STEM because I get to hang out with all of these amazing kids in the National Honor Society. This year's been a real treat. We've done a whole bunch of things and these guys have worked so hard to make sure that Wish Week runs smoothly. And there's been plenty of events for everybody to be involved in. So thank you to the National Honor Society. You guys have rocked. Well done. So now it is my great pleasure to introduce to you our Wish Kid. This is Bella. She is 5 years old and she loves knock knock jokes. So. So Bella's going to answer a few questions for you. So Bella, how old are you?
Five.
What is your favorite color, Bella?
Pink.
Awesome, we love pink. And anybody who got their Wish Week shirt, we made sure that it was nice and pink and the pink showed up on the design. And I believe that there's still just a few shirts that are on sale out the front. And lastly, and my last question to Bella is, Bella, where are you going for your wish?
Disney World.
Disney World. Thank you, Bella. So who's ready to get started? Yeah? All right, well, without further ado, here are our amazing hosts for the evening, Auburn and Maya.
We finally made it.
Even if we were rejected from the main cast and reduced to lowly MCs, this is still a moment of dreams.
You got that right. Just being here on this stage with these lights, it just makes me want to, you know, sing, show my talent to the world.
I agree.
Hit it.
Okay, so I don't think we sent them the song cue. They don't know we're going to sing.
So we don't have a backtrack. Acapella it is. A 5, 6, 7, 8. Zoom, 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 go.
Here's the thing. We started out, friends. Auburn, I really don't remember the words now that we're up here. You take it.
Go, zoom. You dedicated. You took the time. Wasn't long till I called you mine. Yeah, yeah. Since you've been gone.
And now you okay, okay. So there's a good reason they cut us.
You're right. Our Pitch Perfect cover band will never take off. Alas, we're terrible.
It's okay. There's currently more pressing matters at hand.
Like what? What is more important than our Pitch Perfect cover band? My hopes, my dreams have all gone into this stupid a cappella group.
Auburn, pull yourself together. There's a whole audience out there waiting to see STEM's Got Talent, and without us, there's no show.
You're right. Hope's not lost, for we will MC.
MC we will. We have quite the show for you all tonight, ladies and gentlemen, so get ready for
talent, heartbreak, and really cute elementary schoolers who are weirdly and slightly annoyingly good at the piano. Without further ado,
welcome to STEM's Got Talent 2024!
Thank you. Honey, honey, how he thrills me. Uh-huh, honey, honey. Honey, honey, nearly kills me. Uh-huh, honey, honey. I heard about him before. I wanted to know some more. And now I know what they mean. He's a love machine. Oh, he makes me dizzy. Honey, honey, let me feel it. Never seems to be a single penny left for me.
That's too bad.
In my dreams, I have a plan. If I got me a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work at all. I'd fool around and have a ball.
Money, money, money must be funny.
Yeah. every man that I see is a potential threat. And I'm possessive, it isn't nice. You heard me saying that smoking was my only vice. But now it isn't true. Now everything is new. And all I've learned has overturned. I beg of you. So hard to find. I try to reach for you, but you have closed your mind. Whatever happened to our love? I wish I understood. It used to be so nice, it used to be so good.
Why waste a good wedding? song to sing to help me cope with anything. If you see the wonder of a fairy tale, you can take the future even if you fail. I believe in angels, something good in everything I see. I believe in angels when I know the time is right for me. I'll cross the street, I have a dream. Across the street, I have a
never ceases to amaze. Let's give it up one more time for our teachers. Oh, what's that, guys? Did you hear that, Auburn? I think they want an encore. Is that right? Well, don't worry. All the teachers are gone, but we're still here.
Hit it, sound guy.
You are the dancing queen, young and sweet, only 17. Dancing queen, feel the beat from the tambourine, oh yeah. You can dance, you can jive, having the time. Guys,
whoa,
cut
whoa,
it,
whoa,
cut
whoa,
the music!
Whoa. that is not very nice and definitely worth all $20 we just paid for it, but...
I mean, I know we got the premium package, but really?
$20 for fake booing is crazy.
Whatever.
Maybe that's why they lip sync. Maybe we should have lip synced.
I mean, why do we keep trying to be singers anyways? I think by now we've determined that's not really our forte.
Well, I mean, you're right. There's so many possibilities of what we could be. Here on the stage, anything is possible.
We could be cowboys.
Or Jedi.
I don't know. I guess only time will tell. Well, anyways, before we get started to the real acts, it's time for you guys to meet the judges. First of all, we have Andrew Gomez, the secondary music teacher originally from El Paso, Texas. Andrew has had the privilege of making music all around the country. He's a very active musician in any community in which he resides, working his hardest to not only be safe, but to be a positive instrument. Along with his love for music, he also has a strong passion for education. Andrew graduated from Texas Tech University in Lubbock, Texas, with a bachelor's degree in music education and a certificate in jazz studies. He has since then traveled to Colorado's beautiful Front Range to continue his education. He's currently in the final stages of completing his master's degree in music performance from the University of Wyoming. Andrew also enjoys hiking, mountain biking, running, cooking, and of course, playing music.
Next up, we have Michelle Wesley, our high school ELA teacher. Michelle Wesley brings a passion... She brings a passion for the arts in all of its formats to the judges' table. With guitar, piano, singing, acting experience under her belt, she is excited to see what STEM has to offer.
And rounding out our judges, our producer of STEM's Got Talent, we got Miss Ritter! This is Miss Ritter's 12th year producing STEM's Got Talent. Miss Ritter has studied theater, dance, and voice most of her life, and has performed over 30 musical theater productions. Additionally, Miss Ritter has choreographed and directed dozens of children's musicals. Producing STEM's Got Talent is the highlight of Miss Ritter's year, and she's truly grateful to the STEM community for supporting this wonderful event.
So now, the moment you've all been waiting for, the actual acts. Starting us off strong is Rhea Thungarajan in fifth grade singing La La Land medley by Emma Stone and Ryan Gosling. Let's hear it for
stars, are you shining just for me? City of stars, there's so much that I can't see. Who knows? Is this the start of something wonderful and new? Stars, are you shining just for me? City of stars, there's so much that I can't see. Who knows? Is this the start of something wonderful and new? A rush, a glance, a touch, a dance. Somebody's eyes to light up the skies, to open the world and send it reeling. The voice that says I'll be here and you'll be alright. I don't care if I know just where I will go, 'cause all that I need is this crazy feeling, the rat-tat-tat in my heart. I think I want it to stay. Here's to the ones who dream, foolish as they may seem. Here's to the hearts that ache, to the mess we make, she told me. A bit of madness is key to give us new colors to see. Who knows where it will lead us? And that's why they need us. So bring on the rebels, the ripples from pebbles, the painters and poets and plays. And here's to the fools who dream.
That was one rootin' tootin' heck of a show.
You got that right, partner. That last act just made me want to yeehaw! Anyways, coming up next, we got Mason Brooks in ninth grade on the saxophone doing A Thousand Years by Christina Perry.
Don't you know I'm
thank you.
Lightsaber battle was pretty epic.
Not as epic as the saxophone, but close second. Next up, we have Thomalini Kartikan in first grade dancing to Can't Stop the Feeling by Justin Timberlake.
This feeling inside my bones, it goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home, we're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, lock the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights, when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you, so just dance. I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling, so just dance. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop, stop, stop. Under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. Just imagine.
side to side. Are you feeling it, ladies? I sure am. My core is on fire, just like that last song. Anyways, up next we have Logan Smart in 12th grade doing both vocals and piano to All I Have to Do is Dream by the Everly Brothers. How we got from strangers kissing and kissing strangers? Feeling every other is just feeling anxious. Try to forget in a crowded room.
Being the bride.
I thought I was.
Maya, we talked about this. Whatever.
Well, next up, our next two contestants are currently sick. So up next, we have Autumn Lynn in the fifth grade playing piano to Sonata in C Major by Muzio Clementi.
And Ayoub, you're right. Up next, we have Isabella Bravort in the seventh grade, singing to Stronger Than You by Frisk.
Somehow I can't go back even if I really wanted to. So what more can I do? Here at the end it's just me and you. I never wanted to play by all the rules. Knife in hand I'm playing out the part of the fools. Here we go, you can judge me thoroughly. It's too late for apologies. Go ahead and just hit me since you're able. We know my determination is unstable. I'm not even mad because I keep on dying. But I don't even know why I'm trying. This isn't what I want, yet it's what I asked for. Curiosity over all my morals. I took away a perfect happy ending. Resetting the world despite the warnings. Right now I'm made of love. Timeline, we had grown to be good friends. Yet I left your brother without giving him a chance. Every time you throw me down, I hope you leave me once again. Go ahead and just hit me since you're able. All the sin that I can feel is unbearable. If I can only hit you once, it would be over. But the consequences last forever. The flowers are in bloom as the birds will tell. It's a beautiful day to be feeling so swell. You gave me advice at your paradise, but I know how to make it right. I am made of love. Give up for you, oh, love. give up for you. Love, love, but I'll give up for you.
Man, as the strongest guy on the football team, that song really hit close to home, you know? Also, I mean, did I mention I could bench 365? It's no biggie or anything, but like...
Yeah, no biggie. It's not like I can bench like 600 pounds or whatever.
600?
Yeah.
Next up, we have Penelope Castaneda in seventh grade dancing to Daisy.
That's a lot of pounds, bro.
Yeah.
Know that the daisy, otherwise known as Bellis Prentice, scientifically speaking, can actually be used in various types of medicine to heal wounds.
Wounds I could acquire dancing like she just did. Anyways, our next act up is Madison Bettaplace in ninth grade singing Beautiful Things by Benson Boone.
While there it was rough, but lately I've been doing better than the last four cold Decembers I recall. And I see my family every month. I found a boy my parents love. He'll come and stay the night, and I think I might have it all. And I thank God every day for the boy he sent my way. But I know the things he gives me, he can't take away. And I hold you every night, and that's a feeling I wanna get used to. But there's no one as terrified as the one who stands to lose you. Oh, I hope I don't lose you. Please stay. I want you, I need you, oh God, don't take. My mind, I'm feeling sane. It's been a while, but I'm finding my faith. If everything's good and it's great, why do I sit and wait till it's gone? Oh, I tell you, I know I've got enough. I've got peace and I've got love. But I'm up at night thinking I just might lose it all. Want you, I need you, oh God, I need these beautiful things that I've got.
Wow, thou wast most wondrous.
I doth concur. I hazard that each moment did love quite beautiful things like her thought and poetry.
Thou art right about yond. Upeth next, we have Noah Cole in the 10th grade playing the electric guitar to The Worst by Polyphia.
Thank you.
As a rock and roller myself, I do consider that last act to be rockin'.
Up next, we have Aradia Margolay in fourth grade singing Never Enough from The Greatest Showman.
Trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me, getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Shine on a thousand spotlights. All the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough. Never be enough. Powers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough. Never be enough. Spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough, never be enough.
That last act was sweet.
It was bananas, if you will.
You know one thing that I can't get enough of? Snacks. Speaking of which, it's time for intermission. So if you can't get enough of snacks, go snag some for yourself at the concessions table out front.
Intermission will be 15 minutes. In the playbill, it also does say Miracle Minute will be happening right now, but that is pushed to the end of Act 2, so be sure you will be paying for that then. Thanks, everybody. Enjoy your intermission.
Everybody loves you, baby. You should trademark your face. Lining on the block to be around you. But baby, I'm first in place.
Man, welcome back, everybody.
Man, that intermission was quick. Not very chill.
Anyways, starting up our second act is the STEM Secondary Choir singing Waterloo.
C'était fantastique, incroyable, très génial. I do love Napoleon, my favorite dictator by far, despite the fact that he did lose.
At Waterloo. All right, next up we have Shoshana Kirkland in 12th grade singing Slow Down by Nicole Nordeman.
Baguette.
Croissant.
Be friends, but I'd like to just pretend. You cling to your papers and pens.
Here's to you, you were pink or blue, and everything I wanted. Here's to you. Never sleeping through from midnight till the morning. Had to crawl before you walked, before you ran, before I knew it. You were trying to free your fingers from my hand, 'cause you could do it on your own now. Somehow, slow down, won't you stay here a minute more? I know the door, but it's all too fast. Let's make it last a little while. I pointed to the sky, and now you wanna fly. I am your biggest fan. I hope you know I am. Do you think you could somehow used to Barbie cars, lightsaber wars, and sleeping in on Sunday. Had to crawl before you walked, before you ran, before I knew it. You were teaching me the only thing love can, hold hands through it when it's scary. You've got me, but slow down, won't you stay here a minute more? I know you wanna walk through the door, but it's all too fast. Let's make it last a little while. I pointed to the sky, and now you wanna fly. I am your biggest fan, I hope you know I am. Do you think you could somehow slow down? Please don't roll your eyes at me. I know I'm embarrassing, but someday you'll understand. Ask them if they can slow down. Oh. Oh. I am your biggest fan.
I mean, me personally, as a pro skater, I never slow down, but song was still dope.
You got that right, bro. She the goat for real. Anyways, next up, we got Benusha Arun in the eighth grade, and she's gonna be Fluting to Gramophone by Eugene Daga.
Welcome to the camp.
Skin. My gods, that was incredible. By the power of Zeus, I do say it. That was pretty good.
Did someone say Zeus? Yes.
Oh my gods.
It is I, Zeus. And by the power of the gods, I do proclaim that last act to be extraordinary.
Yes. Next up, we have Maya Romanova in sixth grade singing and playing the piano to Peaches by Black Jack Black.
Well, she got that water. Pink man got that water. Don't act like you don't know. Giddy up, giddy up. Don't pay me in gold. Giddy up, giddy up. I'm gonna love you till the very end. Peaches, 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 peaches. I love you. Peaches, 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 peaches. I love you. From you, Princess Peach, at the end of the line, I'll make you mine. Whoa, peaches, 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 peaches.
I'm seeing the light.
Not that light, Marjorie, not that light.
Oh, goodness.
Well, butter my biscuits and call me a pie. That was one heck of an act.
I do love peaches. You know, back in my day when I was but a young grasshopper, I could cut quite a delectable peach pie. Anyways, up next we got Amy Giba in second grade dancing to Bom Bom.
Oh my god. That was like so totes fab.
It was not totes fab. It was totes amaze. Get it right. Stop trying to make fab a thing. It's not a thing.
Whatever. I'm sick of you. You know that? I think it's time that we're besties for no longer the resties.
You are totes ridiculous. Anyways, speaking of no longer besties for the resties, we have Harmony Kenny in ninth grade singing Best Friend Breakup by Lauren Spencer Smith.
Whatever.
Everyone at school thought we were sisters. Dressed the same, talked the same, together all the time. You can find me in your family pictures, next to you in the frame, but you moved on and I'm replaced. I only want you to be happy, but why did it have to be without me? You don't even seem upset about it, 'cause I'm the one who lost the things you had all the time. You seem like you're cool with or without it, 'cause you put me through hell just to have someone else. I hope he always makes you happy, but why did it have to be without me? Always thought that it'd be love that was gonna mess me up. Didn't think it hurt this much. When best friends break up.
Ugh, that act was really good.
Right? If I could feel the emotion of love, which I definitely can't because this isn't like a phase or anything, that's what I'd be feeling. Anyways, stop laughing. It's not funny.
It's not.
Anyways, up next we have Ishan Berhate in fifth grade playing the piano to Turkish Marf by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart.
Thank you.
Whoa. Yo, where's the beat? That last act of fire got me feeling the heat. With the talent in the keys, they are not discreet. Make me complete, like gimme my receipt.
And yeah, now our next act's coming on speedy. No need to fear, no need to get needy. Just get ready for this little treaty. It's Anna Silverstone, and she's dancing to Greedy.
Left me speechless. Anyways, up next we have Manoli Yakandawala in fifth grade singing to Rise Up by Andra Day.
You're broken down and to
would we move mountains and arise like the day? Arise, unafraid, arise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again.
Number one, that was sure fantastic, wasn't it?
You got that right, MC Barbie number two. Those vocals were incredible. Up next, we have Aiden Palmer in the 10th grade playing the piano, How to Train Your Dragon Test Drive, written by John Powell and arranged by Aiden Palmer.
Thank you.
doesn't matter what you are. Yeah. Stay cool. Could be somebody's fool. Yeah. Cause they know who's righteous and what is bold. So I'm told. Ooh, out, honey. Long as there's some money. Who wants that honey? Hipsters, unite. Come and fight for a big round. Beware of those angels with their wings glued on. Deep down, they're frightened and they're scared. If you don't stare, who wants honey? Long as there's some money. Let me out. Ooh, let me out. Ooh, let me out. Ooh, let me out. Your secrets. Tell what you believe in. It's true. Tell me all of your secrets. I know. Should have listened to what I told. Who wants honey? Long as there's some money. Let me out. Ooh, let me out. Ooh, let me out. Ooh.
Absolutely stellar. Was I the only one who was feeling the floor literally vibrate? Sorry, Maya and I were just back there and we're both like in an earthquake.
The amp is facing us. We're rocking out back there. Pretty great.
Well, unfortunately, that is our last act of the night. You heard me right.
We had some wonderful talent tonight, but seeing as this is a contest, there must be a winner. Tonight's awards are Best in Show, Best Vocalist, Best Dance, Best Instrumental, and Best Combination Music and Vocals.
And now it's time for our judges to decide our winners for each category.
Do you know how long this is going to take?
Not a clue.
Hopefully not too long. All of these costume changes have kind of tired me out. I want to go home.
Yeah,
I mean, maybe we should be done trying to be everything after all. Maybe we really should just sing, show our talent to the world.
You sure? That totally unplanned booing thing earlier kind of shook me up.
I mean, I don't think we can be masters of ceremonies if we can't even show off our own talents.
I guess you're right. Then we just kind of be like the mediocres of ceremonies.
Right? And that can't be us. We gotta master these ceremonies.
You are so right. You know what? Hit it, sound guy!
I was cheated by you, and I think you know when. So I made up my mind, it must come to an end. Look at me now, will I ever learn? I don't know how, but I suddenly lose control. There's a fire within my soul. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything.
Everyone!
Whoa, Mamma Mia, here I go again. My, my, how can I resist ya? Mamma Mia, does it show again?
Thanks, guys.
Well, now what? They still haven't decided. What's taking them so long?
I don't know. I kind of need a break. Should take five.
Hit it, sound guy.
Play something groovy. Now, who's ready for our winners? All right. For our elementary school, first place in vocals, drum roll please. Aradia Margolay. Alrighty. Next up, our first place dancing gymnast for elementary school. Drum roll, please. Anna Silverstone!
And then finally, our last award for the elementary school first place instrumental is Autumn Lynn!
Now, for our secondary school winners. First up on vocals, our winner is, drumroll please, Harmony Getty!
Next up, first place dance, we have Penelope Castaneda!
Our first place instrumentalist for our secondary is Aiden. Aiden Palmer!
Finally, for our first place instrumentals and vocals, we have Maya Robinova. Finally, for the best in show overall.
With this little cup that's really cool looking.
It is pretty cool looking. We have Dog Fights! So just one more round of applause for all of our winners tonight.
And all of our finalists.
You're all winners in my heart.
You all did really incredible, guys. Amazing job. Thanks for coming.
You would know I'm masking the blows. I only let you see the half, bask in the glow. I laugh when they joke, it's hazardous not to. I cry when I'm alone. The past ain't as kind, I find we living with the demons inside. The higher we fell, the deeper the resentment resides. As clean as the tide that wash away the feelings that tie and bind us together, I'm biding my time. You're hiding your nature, a sign of the times. It got me feeling misled, I could've wrote you a text. Instead I'm writing this rhyme. Tripping acid in the Adriatic Sea. Wish that you could have a seat next to me. As it do now, I'm left with memories. Running bluer than the blue now. Going through the motions, moving through a new crowd. Thinking about my day ones, I done lost a few now. Pride, money, ego, look at what they do now. Never learn to settle, so I'm chasing every high. In search of lost time, I'm raising my inner child. Spent the weekend on the Alps with views I can't pronounce. Leave me breathless like an ounce of Zaza in the grabber. People that I grew up with got new personas. No honor amongst thieves, but karma it run deep. So I booked a ticket where I could run free. I forgot to mention this trip got one seat, one seat.
Yeah.